I'm here to help launch a climate dividend for Australians. It's a report by Professor Richard Holden and Professor Rosalind Dixon. It's essential that Australia has a policy on climate change, a policy that is practical and deliverable and evidence-based, because this is one of the greatest challenges, not only facing Australia, but facing the world.